Saturday, the 15th of January 2017, and we've come down to the Avebury for the first meeting of the year, January. Let's go and join them.
Yeah, she's actually got a bit of her bottom missing now because the steam came out. So last week, with a bit or here, because if we need to get the fire engines in, even in cases if the horses get stuck in the field, we need the fire engines in.
Oh, difficulty.
Hello, Yvonne.
Hiya.
How are you doing, love?
All right,
I've
got the skiff on there.
Oh, hello,
mate. That's after. All right.
And that's the time to be careful. The fields have gates. If a gate's open, you keep it open. If it's closed, you close it behind you. There's massive reasons for that. We have horses, some of that have laminitis, but basically, we keep the horses in the night time. Now, if you was ever, there's no reason for you to go in there. If it was in there, that's probably our most likely place of fire. Reason being, there's loads of hay. So,
thank you so much.
Thank you. Thanks a lot.
That last year, Jack, who you will meet at some point, had a bit of an accident where he was with these and he sort of got so relaxed and they're going to produce more babies for the other colonists, which you'll find out all about in summer when we're actually doing it. So between now and April, that's going to change, hopefully. My plan is to make it change. In the shed,
you don't want to spend money on beans and then realise that you've lost a couple hundred quid. It's not worth it. The first year is worth, if you catch a swarm, great, you've not lost anything, but then quality.